Downtown Toronto, the sun about to set in the regular season, and tonight the Leafs host the also playoff-bound Columbus Blue Jackets. And streaking up to pick it up is Korpikoski. And that grazes off Korpisalo and wide, fired in by Riley. And Korpisalo looked almost as though he ducked out of the way in a last-second reaction. They went 1-for-3 against Pittsburgh, 4-for-14 in the last five games. Matthews with a shot. That was a great chance and a nice stop by Korpisalo. It'll come back out. Komarov tried to tip it. He was a great screen nonetheless. Here's Nylander. Big shot. Big save. Took it on the backhand, moves it right back up. Bozak tucks it down. Here's Marner. Here's Marner with a chance. That was stopped. He's got his own rebound and then lost his footing. Puck is claimed there by Jack Johnson, who gets it out. 20 seconds to go on the power play. Foligno comes in, snipes one wide and comes around the boards. 2-on-1. Kadri coming in, waiting, right in there. And he was stopped. Nazem Kadri with a great chance coming down that left side. Matthews has the puck now, gets it back out. Hunwick shoots, stop, rebound! In front of the net, puck comes back out. Saad moves it across. Johnson back out, Saad. Nice pirouette move back to the line. Fired in there by William Karlsson, and it's stopped and covered up. Puck comes over to Atkinson, tiptoeing around. Knights his shot on goal, and that is stopped and held by McElhinney. To matters at hand, Johnson. Puck turnover. Oh, Marner had a great chance, and Korpisalo had another great save. He has been as sharp as a razor. And he will ring it back in. Bozak comes over looking for it. Drops by. Here comes Van Riemsdyk. Scores! James Van Riemsdyk with his 28th of the season.
And they're going to review this for the offside as the linesman will now take a look at this.
After video review, it's determined the play is onside, therefore we have a good goal.
And JVR, he's tied his career best, one more point to set a career high. Here's Marner, big shot, rising drive came up and that caught Korpisalo, he's okay. And play is called, and they're going to call it after Korpisalo was caught by that rising ripper from Marner. Off the draw, Bjorkstrand will pick it up. Puck comes across to Gagne. Big shot right in there, and McElhinney, nice save on the screen. I think that's Foligno who snuck right across in front of him. Puck is kept in, works over Bjorkstrand, shooting! Big stop by McElhinney.
This is a rolling puck, and
there,
a nice blocker save.
Karlsson gets it in over the blue line. Tried to slide it ahead, but played back out. This is Van Riemsdyk, moving in, scoring! A dart to the top corner from JVR, and the Leafs are up 2-0. Gets it back out for Nudibara. He will play it across. One-timer comes in there from Harrington, and it is smothered by McElhinney. Moving in, this is Jenner, got it down low, in front, scores! Calvert! They don't strike in the power play, but Matt Calvert gets one just after. Gets it around back of the net, and stepping up right in front of the net, it was a good chance for Bo Jenner, as Atkinson had laid it out there.
Tell from down here even, he just, uh-oh.
And away comes Anderson, moving in, scores! Just like that! Josh Anderson ties it up.
Gardner looked like he just plain fell. Anderson will just fly in, and on the pivot, that's when he gets tripped up, and then a perfect finish right off the post and in.
And the Leafs, as they have so many times this year, it appears, are going to have to gut this one out. Here comes Calvert on the way down the ice, shorthanded. Calvert works it across in front, scores! Cam Atkinson! And the Blue Jackets take the lead with 3 unanswered goals. Puck played up there. Nylander moves in. Shoots. Rising shot. Korpisalo knocked it down. And he will cover up the loose puck. Anderson works it across in front of the net. There was the chance for Calvert. He had one. And that one was gift-wrapped. He just wasn't able to unwrap it that time.
It's absolutely remarkable, really, and they'd never get enough credit for it.
Puck tapped in. Here comes Matthews with some speed right in there. Matthews with a great chance, and Corpusello stayed right with him.
Matthews moments ago in the third period where there's been no scoring almost tied the game. And very nervous, mom and dad watching this at the moment.
Tight looks, the players on the bench. Puck comes around, back to Gardner. Works it up ahead. Bozak fires it, and a nice glove by Corpusello. A shortstop-like as he got down low and just hoovered that one in with his glove. Fourth in the NHL with guys who've taken 1,200 or more faceoffs. Gardner, 7 seconds left, and one last gasp. Can they get it to Matthews? They do. He can't do anything this time, and the Toronto Maple Leafs will face the Washington Capitals in the first round of the Stanley Cup playoffs.
For the Toronto Maple Leafs.